Lazy Boy is the most recognized furniture brand in our industry with $1.5 billion in sales globally. Our energy and sustainability programs are central drivers within our business units because we can take the savings associated with that and fund investments for future growth.
At Lazy Boy, we had to really understand where starting from meant. And for us, that was creating an enterprise-wide system to gather that data, again, to be able to analyze the data across our like facilities, because again, we have very similar processes, very similar size plants. As we had the hardware in place, we added energy sensors, CTs, other sensors to gather that data. And then we just aggregated that up to our enterprise-wide energy system. And again, that's where we were able to really dissect machine by machine what our true cost is for production. We wanted to get a baseline of our compressed air consumption at that site and compare it to the other sites of similar size. And what we found was the leak rate in that facility was over twice what our other sites were. By really attacking those leaks, we were able to reduce our consumption of air over 30%. And again, that drove our energy usage down similarly.
From an operations perspective, we have reduced our energy consumption within our manufacturing locations by 22% over the last 6 years through reduction of consumption during non-working, non-production hours, and reduce in demand during production hours. We also have 9 facilities that are zero waste to the landfill, and 91% of the waste that we generate is either recycled or reused. In addition, our New World headquarters is LEED Silver certified with an estimated 25% cost reduction in energy, and we have 400-foot geothermal heating and cooling system.
At Lazy Boy, we're going to roll this system that we have had great success with at the manufacturing plants out to our regional distribution centers and our retail stores, because again, we think we've got the same opportunities there. A little more limited to HVAC and lighting, but we still think we've got a lot of great potential there.